What up, friends? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. I'd like to remind you that I am planning on doing a giveaway of Save the World Mode, or Standard Edition of Fortnite, once I hit 100 subs, so if you would be so kind to consider liking, subscribing, and sharing, I'd really appreciate it. And with that, I'm going to show you guys the home base Storm Shield missions. So essentially, you get to have your own base and fort, and have it look however you'd like. It's pretty sweet. People can come help you defend it as you upgrade it, which is pretty awesome. But I'll give you a tour of my base real quick, talk a little bit about what you try to do in the game, and we'll go from there. Well, here we are. Welcome to my base. So, I was attempting to build out some cool stuff, and then, yeah, I kind of failed. And, oh, stuff's still broken, jeez. And ideally, you kind of want to make mazes for the monsters to go through. And I just didn't have a good enough maze when I tried this the first time. I was really bummed out. So hopefully, I can do a better job. Just based on, you know what, I'm going to take this wall down. Bump, 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 bump. Okay, I'm gonna put a wall here, and a floor here.
Okay.
Just trust me, dude. Don't judge. Don't judge. I know they're not gonna attack this way, and honestly, I probably shouldn't even worry about it right now. But I'm gonna do it. Bam, bam. So normally, I'll put the traps up here. Take this. This is my amplifier, right over here. I have this pushback thing I set up. I was hoping that monsters would just walk through here. I might need to leave that open. Actually, I will leave that open just in case. I'll pull a floor down here. Over here. And you see, I have traps. I need to set up more traps. Most likely, the amplifier will end up on the other side. I had to quickly adjust for this right here, and yeah, had guys even start coming through the back. So you just, the idea is to make a fort, which there's my fort there, but also kind of make a maze, giving them reason to want to walk
Just let me sleep for like a just a minute here.
Do things like walk through all these traps. Hopefully, you would hope. Not always the case, though. Like here, they decided to walk through there. What I might do is just make a path. Take out my wall.
Okay.
Make a double path here.
Let's be realistic here.
One thing I wish you could do is just reclaim things, but obviously it's a building game, so I'm going to do this instead. One. Shoot up. Go there. Ugh, that door is open here. Let's open there as well. You know, that's okay. We'll leave that as is. One person trying to go this way. Well then. Maybe I'm right here. So do this. Yeah, that's not a path. Let's do that. Just walk this off. Okay, but I want to put my defender for this. I'm gonna put one there. Because what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna do E. And hey. I like you. Well, you're 22. Look at that. Oh, because you're upgraded a little bit more. Shoot. This is one thing that I always keep forgetting about. So I need to build you a pistol. Use, you know what? Okay. I'm gonna put her here. I'm gonna confirm that. I'm gonna give her one of these. I'm gonna give her half my ammo.
Lock and load!
Okay. That's her range there. Which is good, because I'm hoping things are gonna start walking towards her. She can defend it. About half. Hey, what's up? Okay, so I got my two defenders there. That's good. Place an amplifier down. Build metal for here.
You monster!
Alright, here we go. F2. F1. G. So, this is base structure. It's right here, here. Here. Here, here. 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 Alright, cool. So, I also gathered all this material before coming in here by doing missions, because I'd like to be able to focus, not worry about gathering materials while I'm in here. Granted, I can do that, but I'd rather do this right now. Okay. Alrighty, so, the concern is there'll be things coming from there, and you know what, I'm gonna block off.
I see. Alright.
Okay, so, what I wanna do... the remainder of our things, reinforce all these walls here. I have the ability to do so now! Okay, so that's reinforcing. Time to do traps. So ideally, I'm trying to build a maze, right? So that's my goal here, is to build a maze. How many of these do I have? Three? I'm gonna put one there, one there.
Build that arsenal!
Right, so I'm crafting. Wall traps, here we go. The idea is to throw them back into the previous traps they just ran through. I'm hoping I'm doing this justice right now, because last time I brutally screwed up. Brutally. This is just in case we get back this way. So angry when this fails. It's gonna be funny. Probably not gonna work. The way I'm hoping it will. Here we go. Span shield. See if anyone's willing to help out. Which will grab random people. Which is good. Hey, anybody? Yeah, still looking. Still looking. Why can't I put down my shield thing?
Sorry.
Oh, probably because I'm waiting for help.
Here we go! Shield power increasing.
Yeah, not possible.
Really?
Prepare for an attack from the south.
Okay. Should've put more traps down that way. Crapola.
Oh, hey, sorry.
Person joining in. Shoot. I hate these things. This is not gonna be good. Already dive bombing in.
Oh great! You brought a friend! You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu.
Good.
Good. Move along, Russ! One's done.
We have a break in the action.
Nice.
Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.
Okay. Where we go? Alright, cool. not get to see part two.
Nope.
Figure it out. Oh shoot, I have three people now. Airstrike.
We have a break in the action.
Nice.
Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east.
One, two, three, four. Oh boy. Gotta start working. Creepers!
I'm gonna get that one up here. I got her. Oh, whoa.
Yeah, sorry, buddy.
These zombies, look at them. They're wearing people's skin. Skin wearer.
We have a break in the action.
Competent people.
Another wave coming soon.
Whoa.
Prepare for an attack from the west.
Okay. Victory! That wasn't too bad, and they switched up some waves so they weren't just timed only. Thanks, friends, for the help. Really appreciate it. Alright, what'd I get? Loot llama. Alright, cool. Hold the door. Nice. V-Bucks.
I think we all learned a valuable lesson today. Don't do the thing I did.
Yeah, when
you go, well, Commander, Ray. Time to enjoy your new upgraded storm shield.
Yay.
You definitely earned it.
Yay. Thanks for tuning in and watching. Really appreciate it, guys. If you like this video, please consider liking, subscribing, and sharing. Really appreciate you watching. And with that, I'll see you next time. And don't forget to subscribe, because once we hit 100, we'll be giving away this version of the game, standard, so you too can enjoy waves and waves of zombie fighting.